but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's making it up. Let's go. He never missing anyway, he never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even his starstruck. Humble through opportunities, given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, and a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, help to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal meth, the name of the game. I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. The stocks through the roof. I heard from with that stock. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be. Rapper's hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently.